For this class today, we are going to be starting with a micro tax job, and I'm going to be showing you how to make money online using micro tax jobs, job boss, without investing a single dime. I believe that by now we are all done with the prerequisites I gave to everyone yesterday, and we are set for this particular class. Now, I want to make it known to everyone in this class that the easiest way to financial freedom is through online business, or let me just put it, earning passive income. Anybody depending on white collar jobs, whether you are already working here, working for the government as a federal worker or the state, or working for in the private sector, as long as you are receiving just your salary, it is going to be really, really difficult after this pandemic that the world is experiencing now, because the world is diverting into the 5G generation. In the next few weeks, after this whole crisis, global crisis is over, there is going to be a lot of activities when it comes to making money, and it is going to be majorly online related. So what you are doing now is the right thing, learning some certain skills that has to do with online businesses, because recession has already come and we all need to be prepared. But the question is making money online real? You can see it on the screen. Is it really, can one really make money online? Now let me just quote some names to you, both in Nigeria here and outside the country. I believe we all know, or you have heard of Jeff Bezos. Jeff Bezos is the owner of Amazon. And as I speak with you now, whereas other billionaires, they are complaining, including the likes of Dangote, they are all complaining that they are losing money, Jeff Bezos is actually making money. And do you know that during this pandemic period, when everybody is complaining, he employed 200,000 staff for Amazon. Why? Because a lot of people are buying things during the, especially grocery products, during this period. That is what it is to be smart. Online business is straight. Then we have Chris Oyakhilome, Pastor Chris Oyakhilome of Christ Embassy. Do you know that he's the richest online marketer in Nigeria? And I believe that many of you will be wondering, is he actually an online marketer? Yes. I'm not talking about church business. Chris writes a lot of books, and all his books are packaged and sold on Amazon. Yeah, he even have his online setups. They have their own forum, a whole lot of things relating to online. He makes a lot in dollars every day from online activities. Then we have Jack Ma. Jack Ma is the owner of Alibaba, the owner of AliExpress and 1688. He's into e-commerce majorly. And he's a multi-billionaire. He started from a very humble background, from a very, very poor home. And all he does are online related majorly. Then we have Zuckerberg, who is into strictly social media marketing. He's the owner of Facebook, the owner of Instagram, and then the owner of WhatsApp as well, and some other online ventures. He even wanted to buy a Snapchat, and those guys, they refused to sell it to him. That is why he came up with an alternative similar to WhatsApp, talking about Instagram. And then we have our own Nigerian also, Nkemi Fion. In case you don't know, you have never heard of him, he's a medical doctor. He started his online business while he was still in the medical school, and he graduated as a medical doctor. He laminated his degree and hung it on the wall. He's fully into online business, and he's a multi-millionaire strictly from online business. So is online income real? The short and simple answer is that it is real. And what you are doing now, though is the small little part of it, no investment involved, is the right path to take when it comes to online business.